So as you can see in the previous video, there's a lot of upward flow, and I want to test it to close it off a little bit with some parts of wood. So with wood I can easily make some construction, and if that turns out well I can make it in a proper way. So but let's first do a test. Use some old shells to close it off, and then see how it does on the upward flow. Now blocked off part of the room at the front side, so the only way it can throw out is below. I can even go a little bit further, but let's first do a test how this goes and then decide if I need to move it further down.
So the front-sided rotary brush did its work good. The pavement is clean again.
So this this old shells really work to reduce the upflow. Cleaning is quite good in our flow. Puts out in the front, which is good. There's still a little bit on top, but that's very small, so that's it's no problem at all. So I think it's a really good improvement on the roto brush, and I need to think how to make this properly with different materials. But the test is going good.